We can draw only 2,000 rupees a week, and we can't actually go for much of an extravagance of any sort. So we have limited our purchases to very bare minimum, just to keep our kids happy. So it has affected us very badly, and the shops, they don't actually accept cards for minimal amounts.
I don't have much cash, but I have money in my account. Just like everybody, we have money in our accounts, but we can't access the cash. So if the stores will take the card, then we can buy more.